kicks to Simmons. Jordan, six on the shot clock. Right side, Jordan takes the lead. Jordan's got 7 points here in this quarter. He feeds it to Kidd.
Since we hit half number two, he's finally come around. The first half was not his best, obviously.
Stackhouse dishes to Thomas. Good! And the Wizards lead by two. And that bucket ignites the crowd.
Crucial bucket there. And you hear it in their reaction.
And you can feel the energy throughout this building right now. What a huge shot.
You know, sometimes the intensity of the game can lead to brain-neutral plays like that, guys.
Terrific defensive play to cut him off and square up.
And it's Washington's ball. They're on a 17-7 run. Hughes gets to Jordan. Trying his luck deep. It's money from deep.
Right now, the defense needs to do a better job of closing out on this guy. He's heating up from outside.
From 15 feet away, money! What a beautiful shot to bring him to within three.
This is a fantastic performance in this half. He didn't play as well in the first, but you just know with this guy, he's always ready to turn it around.
Shot clock at six. Left side, Jordan. They grabbed her on miss. Thomas passes to Haywood. Good work defensively by Mark.
Now a timeout called by New Jersey. So they can go for the three and the tie or the quick two and the foul.
I like the idea of going for the quick two. Take it to the rim, and that wouldn't be a bad way to approach this situation.
The Nets have gotten more than 58% of their attempts to go down for them in the fourth quarter. They're 7 of 12. Kittles. But they'll get another chance. Outside, Kidd, front pass the arc, rejected by Stackhouse. Money!
An example right there, guys, of how even as their lead grew into a big one, they never started posting.
That's the truth. I mean, they've been in charge of this game all the way.